Back of the brand new thing. I just made glue. It's a kind of glue. It smells good, but if somebody tries to use it on real things, it ain't gonna work. As you can see, you can't see if it's has a little pinkish tint to it. I don't know if you can see it, but if you come over here, you can barely see it, and it looks just like white glue. See, I was trying to make slime earlier, and it didn't work out. So, I made a prank with it. Since I don't use glue that much, I'm going to set this somewhere so somebody can use it. Once they open it up, it's going to explode. But I don't know when somebody's going to need glue, so... And plus it's like maybe 6, 5 in the morning. I don't know when, what time it is. But I come back with you with some glue prank. Okay, all you need for this prank is just like regular, like if you're gonna make slime, but you're just gonna need a pinkish light pink shampoo, salt, and regular glue bottle. You can just say, oh no, it's fine, it's just a different kind of glue. But when they open it up, surprise! I don't know. I'm not gonna make it in front because I made a huge mess on my pants and I kinda need to clean up. But hey, it's gonna be a fun prank though. I'll see y'all guys whenever somebody needs glue or whenever somebody opens this. I'm just gonna laugh.